What's going on, guys? Carnage Chris here, and today what I'm going to be bringing you is gameplay of the Banshee. I can't even speak. I'm fucking retarded. Banshee shotgun. It's a laser weapon. It's really fucking cool, in my opinion. I think that the pistol is also. I'm pretty sure the pistol is also a laser weapon, but this isn't my gameplay because, like I said, I haven't gotten dog shit because David Vonderhaar decides he wants to spit in my face and say fuck you. So the player behind the gameplay is actually Diedrich Jorgensen. His link will be down in the description below. He's a really cool dude. He has like 36 subs, and a lot of people are shouting him out because he does have gameplay and he's giving it to people. So go down in the description below and go show him some love. Subscribe to him. Even if you don't subscribe to him, go down and watch his recent video. It's of this gameplay right here, but it's the full 5 minutes. Also, do me a favor and like his video and like my video as well. I shoot for 75 likes, like I said. I say it every single video because that's like the goal of mine. Also, do me a big favor. Subscribe if you guys are new, and let's get into this, breakdown of the weapon. So everybody knows that this gun is actually really good, the people that have played with it or the people that have been reviewing this gun. The Banshee, I don't know why they called it the Banshee. Maybe it's because it's fucking godlike, and when it shoots, it makes this weird laser sound because it's obviously a laser shotgun. It actually has, I think, unlimited range. I'm almost 100% sure it almost has unlimited range. It goes really far, and it's a one-shot kill. Reason why it has good range and it kills in one shot is because it reloads really, really slow. It only has 6 bullets, and it shoots. I don't know. It's hard to explain. It's kind of like the RW1 from AW, if you remember that gun. It's just really slow shooting, but it kills in one bullet up close. It kills up, in one bullet from range. Obviously you see some clips here. He's really destroying with the gun. So tell me what you guys think about this gun. Tell me if you guys have gotten this gun or if you've gotten any of the new guns. Or if you've maybe even gotten them Dark Matter. I don't know. I don't know how fast, you guys are good with that stuff. So put down in the comment section below what you guys think of this new weapon. Also, subscribe to Diedrich. Subscribe to me if you guys are new. Like the video. As always, my name is Carnage Chris. I love you guys, and I'm out. Peace.